the fruit on the inside when it really should be opposite. I know that I've made this mistake in the past.
Why am I so...